He then started running towards you and yelling incoherently. You had paused by this point, doing a few shadow kicks and punches to dissuade him as much as you could. And finally, the moment I was waiting for, the conclusion. "Suck on this, criminal," you said when twisting and readying your body to take him out. But unfortunately, your foot hit a parking meter and he was able to just beat the shit out of you since he had the upper hand on the first move. He literally just kicked your ass, then took your wallet and for some reason took your pants off as a form of psychological punishment. You laid there and cried until the police showed up and put a blanket on you and gave you tea. But I think it's cool that you at least tried to do something. And for that,